In Laurel County, a man faces an attempted murder charge after deputies say he shot his girlfriend 5 times during a fight in their home. Laurel County Sheriff's deputies say 48-year-old Michael Johnson and his girlfriend were arguing when he backed her into a corner of a bedroom, pulled out a gun, and shot her. Deputies say there was a 5-year-old child in the house at the time. The woman was airlifted to UK hospital, the child not hurt. No word yet on the woman's condition.